Meet Zen, a trained mountaineer who spends most of his free time trekking. Zen is quite clueless about how to assess market trends that would help him take timely decisions about whether to buy or sell a stock.
Analyzing market trends will also ensure that you move along with the trend and not against it. Trend analysis is a method of analyzing the general direction of a market or the price of a security to potentially predict what will happen to it in the future. An intraday trader typically uses the 15-minute or the hourly time frames. A swing trader mostly uses the daily or the weekly time frames. And the positional trader generally uses the monthly or quarterly time frames. Just like mountains have high and low points, similarly, even a stock price moves by making high and low points. In an uptrend, the trader should focus on buying securities or stocks and preferably avoid shorting. Way to go, Zen. Your progress line is creating an uptrend. Picking up fast, eh?